Let us continue with chapter 10 budget. Today we will be learning meaning and the purpose of a budget. A government budget is an annual accounting statement of item-wise estimates of expected revenue and anticipated expenditure of the government for a new fiscal year. So the main elements of budget are, first, it is a statement of estimate of government's, we have receipts and expenditure. Second is estimate pertaining to a fixed period. That is generally for a year. Third is budget of any government is economic development of the region and public welfare. Fourth is it is to be passed by Lok Sabha or Assembly or some other public body before it is implemented. Fifth is budget is declared by the finance minister of a country, state or the head of a governing body. Next is purpose of a budget. The first point is to obtain approval of the body of elected representative. India is a democratic country, so it is necessary to get the permission from the public authority for the income and expenditure expected for the next year by the central, state or local government. Second is to get an idea regarding available resources and areas requiring expenses. The purpose of presenting budget is to know the responsibility for the next year and to fulfill the responsibility, the possible available sources is to be searched. It is provide direction for allocation of resources. Now here, the main purpose of presenting budget is resource allocation. If proper allocation of money is not done to achieve the different goals, then there is a possibility of spending more money for some project while less money in some project. This result is non-achievement of the aim or goal. To avoid this situation, it is essential to allocate the money and do planning beforehand. Planning of the expense are to be done by respective department. For example, to achieve fixed goal of education field, fixed amount is allocated for education. So the finance allocated for one object does not go away in other. Thus gives proper direction to resource allocation. Fourth is for knowledge of the public. One of the purpose of budget is to give information to the public about government, type of economic development, economic stability and public welfare. Budget is a part of economic planning. Budget gives an idea about which commodities will become costly and which commodity will become cheap. And it gives an opportunity to make the plan for the goal-oriented society. Consumer plans their expenditure accordingly, while jobbers plan their taxation accordingly. It helps the producer to take the decision regarding production because budget gives the information related to government's toll tax, subsidy and investment policies. So it is also an important objective to inform the public about the distribution of income expenditure for the public welfare done in the budget. Let us learn about the types of budget. A budget is of two types, balanced budget and unbalanced budget. Unbalanced budget are of two types, deficit budget and surplus budget. We will be learning in detail in next session.